A mass hanging on a string, swinging back and forth in a straight line, is what's known as a simple pendulum. If instead I take it and swing it around in a circle, now it's a conical pendulum. You see the mass is tracing out a horizontal circle, and you see the string is tracing out the shape of a cone.